way to have a chainsaw carving lesson by my good friend Jeff. He and his wife Donna have become good friends since I had the shop. So this will be my second lesson. I'm a little nervous. I'm supposed to be making a mushroom today. And chainsaw carving is basically you're using a chainsaw to carve something out of a piece of wood. So today I'll be doing a mushroom because those are simple to make for first timers. And I mean, you can get into birdhouses and all kinds of stuff. He makes all kinds of stuff, just all kinds of things. It's a lot of fun, but it's a chainsaw, so you're a little bit nervous, and those things are heavy. So I've been trying to build up my arms a little bit to try to handle the weight. The last time I did this, my arms were just killing. They were burning for hours. So, yeah, it should be a lot of fun, and I'm going to take you guys along with me. Hopefully nothing happens. Later, I will be making the bunny cage for Ayden's room. I finished Emmy's last night and completely forgot to vlog it, but I did do it. So the outside one is done, Emily's one in her room is done, and I'm gonna do Ayden's today. So, but I'll vlog that one so you guys can see. It's pretty simple, but yeah, and if I get those done, which I should, depending on how long it takes here, there's some other projects I need to get finished outside. So, yeah, see you guys soon.
Thank you.
as you see it, mostly finished. It just needs polyurethane on it. But that was fun. What'd you guys think? Let me know in the comments. I thought it was pretty neat. It can be nerve-wracking, but just understand that you need to be safe and keep those safety precautions in.